Greetings, welcome friends, we have prepared a nice video for you today. I hope you will like it. Enjoy!
Tequilita. Oh my god, they're on each other's nuts. And then some. Alright, that dude is in there. I missed. Bro, I can't melee him. I'm so mad. Teammate, shoot the guy! I'm so mad. Why can't I just melee, bro? It ain't just me and stress. Oh. La. Sure, let's play some raids. I'm down. Let's play some raids. Play Nekoparo with Kimmy and Mindo. I don't even know what that is. In this building. Young ship, the goat himself coming in with two more gifted your fucking legend, my guy. Thank you so much, man. Everybody, welcome to SDG today. Thank you, guys. Did he just shoot a triple take? Who the fuck just shot a triple take? What did it appear? Like, more often than if you have an R9 in their face, you know. You ready? When you are tribune? Alright, bet. Let me just fucking end real quick. Yo, PM Paint David, do you want that? Welcome. Warzone. I think I'm probably not casually. I do have another Warzone stream coming up here soon. Shit. Pay the disc for trying. Thank you, bro. Welcome. I'm off to the 500 bits.
Fuck.
my god. You guys got pulled up on. That is the earth. When in ranked, what range would you prefer your fight to be in if you could choose any weapon? I mean, I don't camp when I play ranked, I usually just run at people. It's like R9 PK, Wingman PK, Wingman R9. Anything you can just run at people with. I don't really use snipers, but that's for a different type of person. Mastiff or PK? Why, you're the best. Mastiff, it does more damage. And it shoots faster. That's a perfect ratio. Thank you. Oh. Okay, the knife's not bad. Oh, I know Ray. Was it a mirage? That guy got fucked.